Let's discuss about envelope of family of curves. Let us consider two examples to understand what is family of curves. Example 1. The equation x cos alpha plus y sin alpha equals 1 represents equation of straight line where alpha is the parameter. That is, when you give different values for alpha, corresponding to each value, you get different straight line. These set of straight lines which satisfy the given equation x cos alpha plus y sin alpha equals 1, with alpha being the parameter, constitute family of straight lines. When you give alpha equals 0, you get the straight line x equals 1. When you give alpha equals pi by 2, you get the straight line y equals 1, which are examples of straight lines which belong to the family of straight lines represented by this equation. Let us consider another equation. Example 2. Equation x square plus y square minus 2ax equals 0, where a is the parameter, gives us different equations of circles when you change the value of a. And all these circles constitute family of circles with their centers on x-axis, and these circles pass through origin. So we have this equation x square plus y square minus 2ax equals 0 represent family of circles. In general, we can say that family of curves can be represented by the equation f of xy alpha equals 0, where alpha is the parameter, or f of xy c equals 0, where c is the parameter. Notice that these two equations involve functions of x, y and parameters. You can set RHS of this equation to 0 by bringing 1 from RHS to LHS, and it can be rewritten as x cos alpha plus y sin alpha minus 1 equals 0, which is also of the form f of xy alpha equals 0. Now let us define what is envelope. When you consider a family of curve, suppose consecutive members of this family of curve intersect. Joining the point of intersection of these consecutive members of the family, you are drawing a curve, and this new curve, which is the locus of point of intersection of consecutive members of the family of curves, is known as envelope of the family of curves. In particular, it is to be noted that envelope is a curve which touches every member of the family of curve considered. Now let us discuss method to find out envelope of family of curves f of xy alpha equals 0 or f of xy c equals 0, where c or alpha is the parameter. We have to find out first order partial derivative of this expression, which is the family of curves with respect to parameter, and we get this equation. Solving these two equations, we will get envelope of this family of curves. That is, when you eliminate parameter c between the two equations, f of xy c equals 0 and dou f by dou c equals 0, you will get the desired envelope of family of curves.